An earthquake has struck in Iran, close to a nuclear power station. The 5.6 magnitude quake hit 60 kilometers away from the plant in Bushehr in the south. There were no immediate reports of casualties or damage. Social media in Saudi Arabia said the tremors had been felt there.